For me, happiness lies in the details of life.
Friday is by far the best day of the week for me. For me, it's like you started a hurdle race on Monday and the finish line is almost there. You have done everything that tires you, or as we can say, you have crossed every hurdle throughout the week, and it's just the last stretch. It's like all system pause, like take a break, you need to rest. You don't have to do anything today, not for the couple of days. Basically, time to rest. And also, I hate Mondays.